So I just wanted to do an update on the Evinrude Super 40. I did some more cleaning to it. Some of this stuff I couldn't get out, but a lot of it I did. It's just really been in there a long time, I think. Everything cleaned up really nice. Yeah, I wanted to show you that I did find some cracks in the vacuum lines. So I ended up replacing all of the lines, the fuel lines and the vacuum lines. This line over here also. So everything's brand new, all new hoses. Shouldn't have any issue with it running too rich like it was. So I found cracks in the line right here. I'll post part of that video. And this is the vacuum line I found that was bad. Yeah, see? These lines had cracks in them. So, yeah, new fuel pump. I found some issues with the fuel pump. I just ordered one. The check valves internally were not working correctly, so still letting fuel by. Yeah, this thing is really clean. And the original nameplate is really spotless also. Let's see, it's pretty cool. All right, I got a 2006 Honda 8 horsepower 4-stroke motor I'm working on for a customer. Just did a complete full service to it. I had to bypass the fuel line here because I do not have a Honda fuel connector. And I'm using pre-mixed gas because I do not have any regular gas at the moment. Make sure this is in neutral. On start. Just the idle. Oh, Yeah, this thing's been running strict in salt water, so that's why I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do next here. Pull some salt going in there. if you get a temperature line. Right on thermostat, 80, 82. To make sure that salt away goes through the system. Whereas it's not smoking at all. I mean, it's. I have fog going on the cylinders also. Weird. This is the Honda E-Horse, 2006 from what I can see. Yeah, I'll get it fired up and running for you. Like that because I put salt away in there, so trying to flush it out since it was stored without being flushed, so kind of with the salt debris that had to run through the system. Yeah, it runs good, starts easy.